Actually, daw sulod.
Pasulod na kami, guys.
You don't want to see farm animals. So.
Hi, we got it at home.
Okay. So we'll come and catch you in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye bye. Guys, ang daming tao, guys. Ito mga rides. Hindi, video lang. Tagalog na rin ako. So, ito po yung Adelaide show nila, guys. Wala kita baka sa aton ba? Amano ni Srake mag-fight?
Ano? Daw display lang. No, there's more display. Mga chickens and all.
Chickens and all? Ano ni nga chicken eh? Pwede tayo kapalahi. Gino, barat-barat ng video-video ah. Ano na dito, Farmer's Nursery Entry. Ken, dito ito sugod di mo?
Hindi. Saan na, Gio?
Asa man? Basig na yung makabuhi nga, ano dito yan, nga snake? Ano? Manok na?
Susu.
Ano, kakute ba? Ano nga manok? Manok?
Tuhod na sa?
Guys, lang taway lang manok, guys. Daw teddy bear.
Daw teddy bear. Hi, my name is Felix.
Really? Krabi. What's this? I haven't seen this chicken in my whole life.
What's this engine? Huh? Peacock.
What about here? Ay, nanago man sila.
Pisang.
Ibu kandar na ba yun?
Nanago sila, nanago.
Ay, money ang lamb.
Alak. Okay ra kadira.
Oy, Mario. Maka na.
Rabbit. Ah, daga na ko ano nakakita ng rabbit. Guinea pig. Oh. Ay, hindi man kita ako nanago. Wala ka cute sa ano. Sa rabbit.
Is that cute? Can you zoom in? Yeah.
Hello. Hello, Cookie. Arila mga bantres ng mga manok o mga kader. Palayat tadi guru ay. Dagko kayo na itlog ba? Ano ka cute.
Look, shape. You see the shape?
Okay guys, pwede yung kapon. Kapon po ni Guru natin ay. Kaya try tayo kapon ba? Hindi pa tayo si Paon. Oh, he loves that. Mura man tayo ni Gula kitag baka ay. Sa iban. Tandin. Sorry. gusto ni mo?
No, I didn't touch yet anything, okay? Paano mag-vlog single life? Hey guys, 29! Tapos si Kasimong Ricard. Itaklo ba ni Watlan?
Hala, I think, Kim, I think this one is called Kim. This one. Shaking. Sila pa picture sila wa, sila man tadi. Cute.
Number one.
Hindi, naka-whole body.
Whole body?
Whole body ko na.
Ate? Hindi. Kanang half ba? If you need police assistance while you're here at the show, there is a police station open directly behind the stage here. A little police station that's open for the whole duration of the show. If you have lost a belonging, if you have lost a child, any of those kinds of things. Children, if you've lost an adult, that's the place to go. The police station, just directly here behind the stage, 30 seconds away.
Nah, kadang-kadang lagi dua. Ini try lah, pernah nami ada way.
You know, go. They look a lot like us. They're wearing big, bright yellow high-vis vests. So just go and say hi, tell them
hello. Maniniyot. Maniniyot.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Wala, tatatlo.
Wala, ako may giblar niya mo na. Hindi ako subject. Hindi ko lang subject.
Thank you. boys. You going on next, are you? Going on next? Yeah.
Sure.
You going to go on together?
Yes.
Yeah, just wait. Just wait. Yeah. 2 seconds, 2 seconds. I'm just talking to you.
Happy
hot.
Thank you so much.
Good evening, ladies. I'm a Prime Stopper. Sorry, it's really normal what we have to believe in.
Hello, wow. Oh, thank you so much. Is this free? Is this free? Hello, wow.
Look at that. Look at that.
Wow, Sana, all.
I mean, I'm not.
Kimna, you wait. They give you a photo. Open it.
Look at Melman.
Ta-da!
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Na promote na ko galit. I get promoted. Baan mga kim?
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Look at your phone. Looks cool.
Is your life 360? What do you want to look at?
Let's have a look.
Okay. Are we going to walk this way? I don't know. Do you want to go that way?
Because there's plants, I think.
This
one?
Plan.
Plan.
Okay.
Right. Come
inside.
Service SA. Arakin libre helmet kimo. Ano na sakin? Grabe picture mapiling no ne. Mas namigid ano bulky kayo ang cellphone kunitan sa ano na magbibidyo no?
Marahag kan. Marahag na agad sila mag-pisina.
Gani, kanami pala. Ay, Ken, sabaw lang mo kabalo kay implantita ka nagali, Ken. Luoy man mo. Darling.
Okay, pwede din lang mo mag-stand. Don't go anywhere. I'm just gonna find a toilet.
Okay.
Ano na siya? Oh, mga tinood niya, mga food. Well, let's see, well. Muro magnangaon sila, basig libre ni Guru. Ay, exhibit lang dali. Exhibit lang. Hindi makaon. Kada company, each company they exhibit a food here. I think it's real.
Tama na stress ko pong salakyan. Iguba-guba nila.
Sino nagulamaw?
Sila eh.
Sino nga sila?
Hello. Durian
ah.
Nanong ha, walang natabo ha. Balay, nagsunod sa ano yun.
Ganun. Tama naman kung istorya eh.
Balik naman sa drive. Matanda niya di wala.
Palamig-lamig. Angus beef. Pero. Ganang tao.
Dili na ganin mo andar. Dili na ganin mo andar. Basta. Hindi na naman dahil basta... Dapat sina naka-park na siya before ni Yogi Panda. Kaya kung ka-report na siya, di na sumandar.
Nakulay ni kayo direk yun?
Babe, asa si bro? Sari ako bro, babe, kayo siya mga driver niya. Bro,
I think it's going to rain.
Bro, I'm going
to go
to the next one.
I'm going to go to the next one. And it stands forever.
Yeah, Timon's posing man may dudong. Wow, beautiful. Pare, may police booth man diyo ah. Pero basi may mga problema ka mo, clarification. Dari lang ka mo kadto ah. Kim, pwede dagali ka drive-drive kayo mo? Drive-drive dito kayo mo? Ha? Ay, may bayad galing.
Kim, do you want a photo on a police motorcycle?
Kim, sige Kim, I want Kim.
Do you want to pay?
Oh, do you get a pay?
Sige?
Yeah.
Sige. Mangkota ko no Kim, kung pila Kim. Guys, i-try na to ng ilang jerky. Beef ni siya nga i-dry.
Masarel ra?
Pagkagaya ah.
Masarel ra? Masarel ra?
Nakakasak ng postiso. Yummy. Guys, sabaan ako guys. So we're here in McLaren Vale. It's a winery. It's a lovely day today. And it's actually cold. Look at that guys, there's a ship.
Hi baby. Oh.
There's a ship welcome us. Wow.
No, because I'm taking it with me. It doesn't
so
mean
this
there.
Is my outfit. It's like bright orange, but yeah, I hope I look good.
We do it all together because it's actually quite light already. So there's a rocket to
you know, I've been here because I'm
18 until now. There's a lot of tourists in this. Wow, it's beautiful. It's lovely.
How many of you are four in the group?
No, I went to a tasting. How much?
Are you happy to see Elsa?
I'll pay for it.
It's just that it would be nicer to be inside. So I've waived one of the tastings for you.
Sure.
It was $20 to do Mel's and
with the wines and bottles are right.
Sorry.
$136.44. That's all right. Yeah. I could go into a wine and not do tasting.
Yeah. You're not doing tasting?
No, I won't do tasting.
$20 to do Mary's spring picks.
No worries.
$35 for a taste of the premium. Now they run about 1 hour. If you purchase 3 bottles of wine, we waive this tasting fee. For the other one, it's 2 premium wines.
Okay. We would have. I've been here last time. I did enjoy.
Are you done tasting it before?
Yeah, a few years ago. So if we did a premium one,
yeah,
we have to buy two to waive off the
tasting. Waive the tasting.
Okay.
But we do have a wine club as well. If you would join the club, we waive completely.
Oh, okay.
So, do you want me to tell you what wines you get to try?
Sure.
So, a Riesling blend, a Frizzante, a Sangiovese, a GSM, and Shiraz Safarabi. And the other one, it's a Members Only Chardonnay, a GSM, a Shiraz Viognier, a Single Vineyard Shiraz, a Shiraz Safarabi, and a Straight Safarabi.
I think we'll try that one.
Premium,
yeah. Yeah, premium. Yeah.
Do you want to share the tasting, or do you want to...
There's only two of us.
There's only two, I'm not sure.
You know, it's a dry
one. Yeah. So two premium tastings?
Yeah, I think we should do premium tasting.
Yeah?
Yeah, three of us.
Excellent. So just for
what do you mean when you say shared tasting?
So if you, because you get a little bit more than a standard drink, so if you want to have a little sip each that you share, you can do that as well.
So maybe we can do two tastings.
Two tastings, yeah?
Yeah, that would be lovely. Yeah.
Do you have your
the
I just got a bag for it if you
want.
Oh,
okay. No, I think that's fine.
All good? Well, there's one of the coolies there.
Thank you.
And the rest is here for you. So you got your Shiraz and the two Shiraz coolies. Enjoy this afternoon, guys. See you later.
Such a beautiful day, isn't it?
Oh, perfect. Can't beat it.
Beautiful, awesome.
Have you been out to another Salvador today? The associates?
Yes.
I don't even know. Are they open if you have to cook for them? I have got a tasting a long time ago. So.
Oh, yeah,
no, this is our first one.
Is it? Yeah. Now, I got the two tasters here. Excellent. And I'm going to get you a lovely welcome drink.
Thank you.
I like
their chair.
Do you know you
sit
here?
Yeah,
you
can sit here.
On the table.
Is the camera sampak to us?
Yeah, this is.
Including me?
Yeah, including everyone. No, it's only for the wine.
Okay. Make sure the camera sampak to us.
No, you should put the camera next to your face. Put it here.
You know.
Where's the camera? It's pointing.
Next
no,
to my
it must be pointing here. Don't point it at me.
Point it at me. You know, at me.
I had it perfect before.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
You know, next to me.
Actually, then I've got
that's
you three in there.
Next to me, next to me.
Yeah, I've got you three in there.
It's okay.
We just share the tasting, so... I think last time I had the Chardonnay and it's really nice. Wow. I want to know how to join you.
No, but if you join the club, you've got to accept their wines every month. That's what the club is. The club isn't just membership to email. It'll be X amount of wines per year or per month.
Yeah, I just make sure I have any bottles.
Darling, because I choose the good one, so we have to pay $30.
Pardon?
Did you say we have to pay $30?
I didn't hear that. I think it's probably $30.
Yes,
I said it's only $60 because you did two.
My
My darling, my
darling. So we start you off with a welcome drink. This is our non-alcoholic Shiraz cordial and a Muscat cordial. Mix with some soda water.
So I'll get a Muscat. I'll get a Muscat one.
Welcome drink. Good.
Cheers for the noisy trip.
Cheers.
It's lovely.
The cordial, Muscat cordial.
Like it.
With me the background.
With me the
background.
But you have to get it up like this. That's the angle you need it on.
That's really good.
Okay. Cool.
Oh, thank you so much, bro.
Almost. Just a little bit higher.
Now, whereabouts are you originally from? I know you're Adelaide, aren't you?
Yes.
Are you Adelaide too, or you're overseas? Are you visiting?
Yeah, I'm visiting.
Nice. Whereabouts from?
Sorry.
Whereabouts from?
Philippines.
Philippines, very nice.
Thank you.
I've been to the Philippines 25 years ago.
Wow.
To Boracay.
I was born
in Philippines. You were born in Philippines.
Yes, you've been there.
Yes, I loved it.
Do you like that humidity?
I didn't mind it. It was just pure nature. That I heard, you know, lots of hotels now and stuff, but it was very rustic, but I loved it.
Yeah.
It's totally different. It's
that's
nice.
Bad.
Yeah. Yeah. Lovely. So tell you a little bit about the Hamilton history. So we've got 6 generations and we have the timeline up there. Over 186 years of winemaking. So here Hamilton is a 5th generation winemaker. He's also known as the Black Sheep. So Black Sheep can be a person who wants to stand out from the rest. So he got a brother who runs a winery on the other side of the road. But he wanted to make his own wine, so that's what he's done. Now 79 he retired. He started to marry his running the business, 6th generation. And it all started with Richard on the very left. He came over from Dover, Kent, from the UK, England, with 9 kids and his wife. And he planted the first vines in South Australia.
It's a really good story.
Cuttings dipped in wax, they came over on a boat from South Africa, so he peeled off the wax and put them in the ground. So I got a beautiful members only wine, the Cinderella, a lovely light buttery Chardonnay.
Can't wait to try.
Yeah. Just do the same glass and it's a bit easier. Because normally I go from the left to the right, but it's easier this way. So Vineyard is up in the Adelaide Hills. There is a water reservoir up in Mount Bold. This is where we source the grapes from. Predominantly seasoned French oak. A small amount of new French oak was used to give it a bit more structure.
Oh, it's French oak.
French oak, yes. The second wine is our GSM. The back's full. So it's a beautiful lighter red. Now, do you know what GSM stands for? You know, so it's a blend. So it's a shortening. It's Grenache Shiraz Mataro. So GSM.
Oh, yeah. I just read it GSM, but not the
one. Yeah. So it's from the Grenache, you get a beautiful lift. The Shiraz gives you the structure and the Mataro the spices. So it's a really tasty one.
Lovely.
Enjoy.
Lovely. So this is the, what is it again? The
Cinderella Chardonnay.
Cinderella, guys. Like me, I'm a Cinderella. This is how you do it? This is how you do it in the business, man.
No, you can go like that.
Like this, guys. Guys, we go you by a teacup. We're not going to do it on next.
Smell.
And the UA.
I need to get you one of these. Try it. Just that one.
Darling.
Very nice.
Record the name. I remember the name.
So smooth. It's not slapping, you know.
Just like beer.
You ruined the video.
Yeah.
We might have to cut that bit
we're
out.
We're just tasting, it's okay.
It's fine.
We have a freedom to
taste
speak
like
what
beer.
Is the taste.
Where is it? Guys, after I taste this,
okay.
I feel like I'm a Cinderella.
This one, guys, it's Cinderella Chardonnay. And when you drink it, you feel like you're Cinderella as well.
Mm. It feels like my shoes left in the stairs.
It's really small.
Where's the Cinderella?
Finish it.
Yeah, this one.
And then, how about this one? Guys, she explained, but...
So now we're
really
doing the three bags.
Grenache GSM. Really, ang mall sa GSM, guys, is Grenache Shiraz Mataro, not the
Cinderella. So after you
there's
drink,
there's a GSM in the downtown area.
Malini Cinderella, so after you drink, you have to grab some rooms there and that's fine.
No, I have to grab some to clean my...
Because that's how Cinderella did.
Guys, again.
She has to be pretty.
Like this.
To be as princess.
Speed. And then smell.
Oh, there you go. Sorry, bro.
It's
what in here.
Just gotta get it so it doesn't.
Do you like that one or not?
So
it's not,
it's
not strong.
Yeah.
I mean, there's no aftertaste. It's like
pizza.
I need to just talk to the camera. Tell some stories.
I tried that one, darling. You don't normally like GSM.
Darling, you tried this.
This is Cinderella.
No, really, the first one was.
That's beautiful too.
And this one is?
This is a 3-bag full. This GSM.
3 bags.
Oh, you drink.
3 bags full.
Okay.
3 bags full. Guys, it's the 3 bags full.
Yeah.
It's like, it's very good.
What's the you're touching? Very good.
What's it taste
that
like? What does it taste like? Can you describe the wine?
Can you review?
I feel the lift of the wine out of the strawberry of the grapes here. And it's like you're in the fresh breeze outside and.
Okay.
Yeah.
And it's just a little.
The
side note good. Of dirty socks or something. Yeah, just
it's very different.
Guys, this one I really love it. This one. Welcome drink.
Camera or say background at the
background.
Yes.
think
sa Instagram
na, nagdala
ang vlog. I'm so very... Oh, araw, kamera nga namin, gusto ka doon.
Oh guys, I'm so beautiful, guys.
Kilometer. Chat lang din na namin gawas.
It's really, really good.
With all the cameras here, they probably think these guys are Filipino movie stars or something. So just keep the narrative going that you're movie stars.
Yeah,
keep it going. You're both visitors.
Because they welcome us. Have a little conversation.
Yeah. You might promote it on your blog, they might give it to you for free.
Yeah. I want to show the history over there, I'll show later.
Yeah.
The history.
And then if someone asks you, how are you?
It doesn't sound as good as if I'm visiting from Wayala. It doesn't sound as good.
So, yeah.
No, it's
like
from. Yeah, I'm right.
Okay, if someone asks you, how are you? You said, I'm successful. How are you?
Okay, I'm from Bangladesh.
Smile
a bit. Why not? Like this one. Not actually that bad.
Okay, you're single today, speak to you.
Can you pick me a seat? The darling, believe
me. What?
Darling. Oh, definitely.
One other
thing
about this is when I just... Single, you go further.
Look like 12 years old.
Kim, I wanna take it.
Huh? Who?
Me.
A single. One,
two,
yeah, that's why I look like very young. I want to look like I'm mature.
We can put a filter on it if you like, so you can look 50. Okay. We can put a filter on it. You've got that luxury.
Cheers, that was tawa. Katawa, good cheers.
I'm gonna buy you this one.
So guys, this is the wine display.
Yeah.
It's really good. This is the huge Hamilton Dream Queen. Yeah, and this one as well. It's actually 6th generation, this winery.
And the biggest difference between
Yeah, this is their history. Perfect. That's the 6th generation. I think she already retired. So this winery started 1837.
Yeah.
I was going to say, you can see it. You give
it a spin.
What is it?
Where are
you? I hear. The drone. G-Poy.
Go stand next to the sheep, Gino.
Gino, say hi to my vlog, Gino.
Down there, yeah.
Gino, hi. So that's the vineyard. All of that place.
You got perfect brain now. You got perfect brain.
It's nice, calm and quiet here. First time I tried their wine tasting in McLaren.
Hello guys! Welcome to my YouTube channel. For today's video guys, andito pala tayo ngayon sa Harbour Town. Ito po yung ang shopping mall dito sa Australia. Ayan. Parang branded siya pero mura. Branded.
Is it the plastic
siya.
One or the bubble wrap?
Sweet. Kasama ko ang aking pinsan.
Oh, okay. Would you mind if you just leave it aside, Karina?
Sexy naman yan, no?
Thank you. Bye, have a good one. Bye.
Ito yung parang Ayala.
Black? Yung H4 may black.
Dito na tayo. Na grabe, color coding talaga, oh. Yung baklang doon. Ba yan yung baklang? Okay, sa fridge bulldog. Nakikita nyo ba yan guys, yung nakikita ko dito, marami ditong mga
pero ang suggest ni Kim Lakua,
marami ditong discount, mga 70% 80%, anong yung suggest
nga, di lang mo balit sa isa lang, di lang mo lang daw
okay, sa isa
lang, sige, sige.
Merong mga ano dito, lahat ng mga brand dito, tapos itong shopping mall na to, Harbour Town, malapit lang sa airport. Yes, Kaloka talaga.
And then
magtasalita ka naman dyan, parikoy.
And then, as what I know, lahat pa ng brand is nandito.
Yes.
All brand, all clothing brand, and lahat-lahat ng brand is nandito.
Yes, correct talaga. All... Kaya guys, samahan nyo kaming mag-shopping guys, kasi ipapakita kasi inyo ang mga pressure. Parang si ano tayo, si Rofame.
Go, go, go.
Nawala na si go, go, go. Asan naman to si go, go, go? Nawala yung kasama namin guys. Iniwan ba naman kami? Look, Jeepoy, wide kayo kahit na ano ba.
I like that. Dumi, nakita
guys, nawala talaga si Kim guys. Yung friend namin, ay hindi pala yung pinsan. Saan kaya siya nagpunta, no?
La 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 la.
Marap tak nas, pinas na.
Ganito, lang ganang gwapa lagi ko guys dito, guys. Ganda-ganda ko naman.
Ang ganda ko sa kung suot mo ni. Oh, first time sa nagingon ngani ang iyan ko.
Ito od. Oh, wala ngayon, sige na magkagbelt belt. Saan tayo pupunta? Uy,
doon sa may ano, may nakakita akong shirt doon. Somewhere there, over there.
Kasi hindi ka makahirit kapag ano eh, yung isa yung ano. Oroton guys, dito binili ko yung bag ko. Ayan, Oroton. Ganda ng mga bag.
Yes.
Ang linis talaga. Oh, ang lamig-lamig. Parang walang mga ano, Kate in Spade. Oh. Kate in Spade. Maya na tayo papunta. Coach. Ayan, Coach. Boss. Isa nag-pronoun sa boss?
Boss.
Na naapoy, guess.
Boss, guess. I pulo. Guess. Nay pulo, nay lima.
Naapoy, polo, polo laurel. Polo, polo laurel. Laurel o laurel. Saan yung kinalain na nga? Naapoy, Calvin. Oh. Ay, tanan na lang. Ari di tanan.
Nag-clearance sila. Sulod ako na makalila. Ito po siya full price style.
Full price style, yes. Mamili ka dari. Calvin Klein, mamili ko. Ano dari? Underwear. I'm looking for underwear. Calvin Klein. Baka meron dito. Ito yung akin, oh. Hindi naman yan ang maon, hindi yan maon. Asa na tuguro ang ano? Wala dito yung ano, gusto ko. Saan na ba yun?
naka ano sila naka 50% 50% discount. Hindi ko makita yung ano kanting paano ba yun. So yung mga bag. Magkano kaya ito? Ayan, 399 ha? Nakata. Hindi ko nakita yung panty na gusto ko. It's very very sad. Uy! Sarangiyo upa man to. Sarangiyo upa. Meron din anong mga lakos. Halos tama nakatay dito. Chicky Max. Dolce Gabbana. Dolce Gabbana. Ang feeling na hindi mo nakakuha yung gusto mo, no?
Ano yung mga shorts?
Oo, ang ganda-ganda naman yan. Oo, wow. Di ba pala siya? Pero what? Mighty likes your pants. Is that H&M? You want the one that you fit in the room?
Yeah. That's H&M.
What? What's the name again? You should get the best. Huh? Oh, nakadua ka na. Aw, kulo. May nakita ka ba? It's up to 40% here.
Pwede pa?
Pwede mo ino i-fit. Ay, this is men shop, di ba, Jipoy?
Siguro, yeah.
This is men shop. May nakita ka ba? Wait. Uy, nag-ano sila? Nagatulog din sila sa aton.
Hindi. Dapat lang.
Char! Kaya ano ganit? Hindi na pag-iambala.
Original?
Bad na.
Ari, ano?
Hindi siya dako. I-fit na siya muli. Naram na siya. Wala man jagoan dito yung buka, no?
Dako yung jagoan.
Oo, yung entrada, no? I-fit lang.
Dako lagi na ilang taon, no? Pero gamay lang siguro yun. Siya daan, no?
Pero wala man kayong ano?
39.
Ako yan, dito lang ko ma-shopping sa gym. Pang gym ng mga ano, like Nike.
Ano yung food?
Tapi lang price 49. Tag 49. Direk ka kaya makanto ko sa Tiki Max.
Sige.
Direk ka lang.
Meron ko report.
Kanto ko sa Tiki Max. Ha, dira man lang oh. Bye, see ya. Punta ako sa Tiki Max. Bilang ko yung husband ko ng small shirt. I-shopping ko yung husband ko. Sana ba yun? Ah, doon. Doon ako sa maraming ano, magandang brand. Tiki Max. And cotton on. And ayan, so beautiful. Meron ding playground. Tiki Max. Just so good. Small shirt. Tops. Men tops. Wow. Pigaw man. Ito naman type ito. Tawagan ko kung yung kasin. Look, ano, nagnain mga nindot dito sa tiki mats ng mga short men. Men short. Video ko lang, babay. Ang mga price kaya may mga 34, may 29, may 24. 24, 24, araw na, ganyan, 34, 24, may harap ang daw, araw na, like, 34, ganyan na, no, dari pag sa pika, ganyan, ganyan, no, pak, mga 29, yung, pero depende, dapat pareho, laman price, eh, alam, man. Ang hirap lang mag-shopping na hindi mo kabisado, no? Small is in this side, activewear. Maintain. Dapat extra small neto, oh. Wala kong extra small nyo. So, small lang pala. Ano ito? Small. Wow, ito. Ganda nito. Kunin ko ito.